Let's, how about if we run through the events that we're all sharing with our communities, and then we'll close with food for thought. Sound good?
Sounds like a plan to me.
Okay, since Madhavaya's awesome. On the top, well, we'll start with her.
Madhavaya's on top.
Oh, don't do that. Don't do that to my false ego. Just don't do that to my false ego.
Look at her towering over everyone else.
Okay, let's see what we have going on here. Okay, so today we actually had lunchtime kirtan. And it was only on YouTube, but you guys can go and watch the replay. And it's every Wednesday at noon Pacific time, 3 o'clock Eastern time. So join us, bring your lunch. And if you have a plant-based lunch, you can offer it during the kirtan and then, yay, it's spiritualized food. What else do we have? Friday night, which is coming up, Friday night chill and chant, spirit, soul, and friends with me, Madhavaya. And it's every week, 5 o'clock Pacific, 8 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. What else? We have Introduction to Mantra Meditation. Yes, that's at Unity. That's this Sunday, actually. So every second and fourth Sunday is at Unity. And that is a non-denominational church, and they let me do kirtan after their service. It's at 12:30 to 1:30. It's donation-based. It's always donation-based. And it's a blast. So then we have every first and third Sunday is at the Spiritual Soul Center. More kirtan, more japa meditation, donation-based, 12:30 p.m. Come on down, bring your family and friends. This is all in Wilmington, North Carolina. So we have a lot of surrounding counties. So if you guys want to bring your family and friends and make a Sunday of it, go to the beach afterwards. Kirtan on the beach sounds good to me. Oh, want me to talk about this one too? Ooh, yeah, I heard the soda. October 26th and 27th. It's the Veg Fest. Wow, it's the biggest vegan festival probably in the country, I would dare say. Each day there's between 20 and 30,000 people historically. And there are booths with vegan vendors, a ton of vegan food, really good vegan food. There's chefs that demo their recipes. We've got a panel of speakers, and it's and then us, I forgot, Spirit Soul and Friends. We have a booth every year, a kirtan booth, so you can stop on by. Sorry. You can stop on by and do kirtan. Yes, it's always a blast. So that's Spirit Soul and Friends too. Petita, you want to talk about this or want me to do it? Me? Okay. So the Kirtan Peace Vibrations DVD that Spirit Soul and Friends created, it's already won a couple awards, but it's also been nominated for the 2025 World Music International Film Festival. Hope I got that right. And that's located in Virginia, I believe. And we are nominated for, I believe it's musical documentary. So that would be amazing if we got that, and we'll keep you updated if there's some kind of public. So you can go onto IMBD and watch it there. Just search for Kirtan Peace Vibrations. You can watch it and like it. That will help us a lot. It's an amazing, spectacular DVD about kirtan, and there's a lot of chanting and everything. It's amazing. Take it away, Jessoda.
Hey, this is me. Okay, so my mom, my daughter, and I, and a good friend of ours have been doing yoga nidra sessions in Joshua Tree, California, at a really cute little yoga studio in Joshua Tree. And we want people to come. We have spaces available. Register on eventbrite.com. It's listed under JT Sound Vibes. is the name, and you'll see it on there. It's JT underscore sound vibes. And register at eventbrite.com or just walk in. That's cool too. It's going to be this Saturday. We usually have at least one session a month, and it's the one for May is this Saturday, May 25th. We have two sessions, one at 11 and one at 12:30. They're about an hour long. And it's really more like a sound bath and some guided mantra meditation and breathing exercises. And yeah, come come lay back, literally, on your mat and relax and really de-stress. It's a really nice thing to do on the weekend. So come see us.
That's what? Amazing. Yeah. I would fly there just for that.
Oh, yeah, my God. Too. You've got great stuff there where you're
at. I know, but I'm so jealous. I want to go do that. Sounds amazing.
Wait till you hear Ivy on the crystal bowls.
I cannot even imagine. Everything she touches is gold, so I can imagine it's just amazing. Wow.
Speaking of Ivy, she's going to be dancing and chanting with the rest of the Spirit, Soul, and Friends musical peace troupe. We're back at the Orange County Fair, and we're going to be on the hangar stage, and we're looking forward to it. We're going to have kirtan, yoga dance, peace songs, interactive audience participation, but it's a lot of fun, and the theme this year is always a good time. We always have a good time when we chant, when we do kirtan,
always,
when we go to the fair.
Always.
We always have a good time. Oh, that's, yeah.
That's a perfect one. That's perfect for Spirit, Soul, and Friends.
Exactly.
So there. I think we can embrace that idea pretty well.
Yeah. Because kirtan is a joyous celebration. Kirtan is a living, moving meditation. Kirtan is the path to peace. And kirtan opens the door to love. Right? Oh, there's those hearts.
Yeah.
But we also have a new live stream with our friends and family in San Pedro. It's the Rock Out Kirtan Party that's going to be every first Saturday of each month with Maha and Sankirtan hosting it. And it's going to be fun. It's going to be fun. So tune in for more info on that. It'll be the next event will be June 1st.
Woohoo.